Your boy wants to just a public announcement. I got some shit I need to get off my chest. So I'm just saying. Fuck friends. Nah, that ain't the way I want to come off. Hold on. Fuck fake friends. And there's a lot of those. See, and a lot of people don't know what friends is. Friends is somebody you can trust, somebody that's loyal. You feel me? And nowadays, it's hard to come by. Half the motherfuckers you hang around is not your friend. You're a fool if you think they are. You might find one or two real friends. Them motherfuckers ain't real, and them motherfuckers ain't loyal. How many times your friends done blew you off for some bitch, or lady, some nigga? Huh? Nigga, I had plans. Huh? Why you work? Huh? Why you got a job? So you can go out and buy clothes and dress like your friends and have what your friends have? Your so-called friends? You ever stop to think you didn't have what they have? Would y'all even hang out? Would that be your friend? Nah, you don't think about that. I guess where I'm going with this is, technically, if a person wanna jump in front of a bullet for you, they're not your friend. You know who my best friend is? My dad. Because that is the only person don't jump in front of a bullet for me. Okay. Now, I ain't saying it's not okay for you to have homies or nothing. I got homies. But don't get it twisted. Those are homies, associates. They're not your friends. Stop calling them your friends. Because they're not. And you're living a lie. You don't get it, like, everybody got the game fucked up. Everybody got the game fucked up. Nigga. Your mom. That's your friend. Your dad? That's your friend. Me? I'm not your friend. This world is not your friend. They're rooting against you. Understand me? They're rooting against you. They're not your friend. The world ain't gonna give you shit. You gotta earn. You know what I'm saying? The world's not gonna give you nothing. Nothing free in this world. You understand? The only reason your friends hang around you is because of what you could do for them. Because you could put in money to do this with them, or because you got a car. Lose that job. Lose that car. And see where they at. That's when you're gonna find out. These motherfuckers ain't loyal. That's dishonor, nigga. motherfuckers not your friends. They're not my friends. Be in denial if you want to. You don't like this message? Fuck you.